In today's video, we're going to be testing if ChatGPT can make us a profitable trading strategy. For those of you who don't know, ChatGPT is basically a new AI chatbot software that literally knows the answer to anything you ask it. I even used this thing to create a script for this YouTube video, so let's hope it can help us trade too. So there is only one issue, the code for the algorithm didn't compile on TradingView, so I had to find another way to get a strategy from this AI. So instead of asking it to build a bot for me, I asked it what the best day trading strategy was, and it gave me these five right here, so I chose the breakout trading strategy and the trend following one for the sake of this video. The AI says for this strategy, we need to use these 5 steps for it to work. We need to find key levels, wait for a breakout, confirm that the breakout is following through with some momentum indicators, and hold the position until the trend begins to weaken. So I'm going to be trading futures, and I decided to use the MACD indicator and the 9 and 21 EMA indicator as my 2 trend confirmation tools as the bot stated. So with that said, let's check out the actual results of the strategy. So the first day was actually pretty great. I ended up closing the day off at around $375 in profit. One of the trades from that day was this one where we went short off that breakdown as both indicators were pointing down. I held the position until both the EMA and the MACD crossed up, and then I closed them right here once they did. So overall, not a bad first day, starting off at $375 in profit. So the second day was green again, and we closed the day off at around $450 in profit. However, I did take more contracts per trade this day, so I took on more risk for more profit. This is definitely not a good idea, especially if you're trading with some random AI algo. The best trade of this day was this one where we broke above the key high, and both the EMA and MACD crossed up as well. I held the trade until the MACD and the EMA crossed back down, and closed it fully right here. So 2 days in, and we're up $825 with a 73% win rate. Now day 3 was where our green streak really ended after we took a $112 loss on our first trade of the day. Now I could have kept on trading on the rest of the day, but I could tell that the price action was not good for a breakout strategy, which is exactly what this is, so I decided to sit out the rest of the day to avoid more red trades. The trade I took was a short off this key support break, but it bounced right back up right after the US opened, so I closed it a little bit earlier than expected. If I closed it according to the MACD and the EMA cross, it would have probably been closer to a $250 loss. So this brings the challenge to $713 in profit with a 67% win rate. On day 4, we got absolutely destroyed, taking a $300 loss on the first trade of the day. Now, what sucked most about this is that this was the perfect setup for a long, and if you're part of the course, you can tell exactly what I'm talking about right here. But for the sake of the video, I had to take it short and ended up taking a pretty big hit, but despite that, we are still up about $413 with a 62% win rate. So, closing off the day at negative $300 right here.
A few moments later.
Now, I ran the strategy for a few more days and it closed off at 212 profit with a 61% win rate. Now, we did lose a lot of money from the previous days, however, we did still close up green, so I consider that a success. If I did run this strategy for another week or month, the results would be totally different. I wouldn't expect this thing to do anything really crazy, especially that we're in a more choppy market and we're kind of ranging, so if it was in a bull market, maybe this would do pretty well, however, right now I don't think it would. But the fact that we were able to make a random trading strategy in 2 minutes using an AI bot and that it profited is pretty wild to even think about. So I will say, if you combine this with something like your main strategy, whether it's supply and demand or opening range breakouts, this could be a great tool to make you trade better, but using this blindly and on its own is not going to work out well in that. So let me know what you guys want to see. Do you want to see me run this strategy for a longer period, or do you want to see me test more strategies using ChatGPT? So let me know down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.